So his politics is now tired. He is even becoming a nuisance. He's even becoming now a nuisance. Because why do you talk about PNU in meetings that have nothing to do with PNU? They are tired of his nonsense as a nuisance party. But we know why he's behaving like that. Psychopathic politics. Because if you have sold everything, hakuna kitu umepatiwa. Aliusa akaambiwa atafanywa chairman wa Jubilee, amepewa hiyo kitu. Jana nasikia hata hakuketi mbele.
Mtu akizeeka ni kama mtoto.
Wewe ulikuwa chairman wa kamati ambayo ilifanya kazi na ikavunjwa. Tunaongea kama nani? Ile Jubilee, who is in Jubilee? It's just an ordinary member. Sasa mimi naongea kama party leader wa PNU. Naye anaongea kama nani?
Member.
Why now I would like to keep answering an ordinary member of PNU. No need. Can't keep answering an ordinary member.
Those are leaders, party leaders.
I want to speak to other party leaders. Yeah, other party leaders naweza kuongea. Other party leaders. Naelewana? Sasa ordinary members means that you want to know them, that you want to know them, if you are Mwisho, that you want to know them.